Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy magazine. The great sequence of great solar system events just keeps on coming this month. This is really a terrific month for observing our partners in the solar system. Another good event happens on February 3rd. This is when you'll have a great grouping of bright planets and other objects in the evening sky, the late evening sky. So what I suggest you do is to get out to a dark sky, and you'll see on that date the moon as a fairly slender crescent. It's going to be about 37% illuminated is all. It's going to be nestled among the stars of Aries and Andromeda. It'll be situated due west late in the evening sky, and above the moon you'll see the familiar brilliant planet Jupiter among the stars of Taurus, and it's with those two clusters there in Taurus, the Hyades and the Pleiades, that are near us in the Milky Way galaxy. If you keep looking around and also wait maybe a little bit longer, you'll see the bright, beautiful stars of Orion, the belt stars, and the Orion Nebula. You'll also see Gemini rise eventually, and it contains right now the brilliant orangey planet Mars. We also have the full so-called winter circle of all those bright winter Milky Way stars that are in a big circular formation rising. So you can start with the moon and its friends in mid-evening and stay up late and watch this whole parade of other planets and bright stars that are near us in an arm of the Milky Way galaxy rise up. This is a great time to be observing the night sky. I'll see you next time.